Hello viewers and welcome back. How are you doing? This is episode 2 of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I'm uploading all the Assassin's Creed games on my channel. So subscribe if you want to see all of them. Leave a like if you like this, dislike if you like don't like. And comment down below what you feel about this game. And let us continue. 1868 Staric and... Damn, that was too fast.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Peace of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
watch out if you get
in. First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation! Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Well, we'll see. Be an assassin. Assassins are stronger when infiltrating dangerous areas from high places. Use eagle vision to identify opportunities for stealth purposes. Hiding spots, useful objects will be highlighted in mind. We ought to loot, that is awesome.
nearly there.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Wow.
Huh.
whatever butcher's downstairs did. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life. I guess not. I'll go downstairs into the passage all quiet like. It ain't worth it.
You, remain vigilant. Hold the key close.
Yes, sir.
What a juggins. What have they got down that lab? Just a little piece.
Stop her! She's fainting!
Oh, damn.
I hope your friends are in order.
Let us. There was one treasure box in here, right?
Miss Dawn will have your guts for garters.
Let's have a butcher's downstairs then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Hey, leave them rats alone. They've as much right to be here as you.
Mind your own post. I'll feed them to me cat.
Yes, sir. What a juggins.
Nice.
I guess not.
Got it.
Jason Bear. Where's she gone now? Huh? She's bugging off, isn't she?
There's the entrance.
She's an intruder!
Thank you.
plan to fix.
We should alert the police, no?
Where is it?
You gotta die of something.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Where the fuck's she go?
Well, I don't know how long this is going to take.
Back on track.
Two skill points. Earn XP from unlocking perks, resolving crowd events, and completing memories and activities. 1000 XP is equal to 1 skill point to spend on a new skill. Acquire skills to level up Jacob and Evie and equip better gear. Oh, awesome! Wow, man, double assassination is nice. We already have these. Preempting their attack. Eagle vision. Press space to gain a significant short term speed boost while driving carriage. Stealth navigation. Knockout. Counter is very hard. All right, we'll get this one. We don't really have any other choice. One more skill point left. Now here we can specialize our playstyle. Loot takedown. Automatically loot enemies when you assassinate them, knock them out, kidnap them, or perform multi kills. That is fucking awesome. I want that. Lock picking. Eagle vision 2. Common crafting resource from every resource. Slayer 1. When your combo reaches 10, your next attack automatically puts the target in a near death state. Increase the time before you lose your combo streak due to inaction. I'll get this. I like to loot, as you have already seen. That did not do double Locate Sir David Brewster.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity. But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now. Edinburgh.
If you don't mind me saying, that would be an exceptionally bad idea.
Why? Why? It's God's sample, not hers. I could display it in public. Darwin would be vanquished, banished in shame for the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved pigeons.
His
thorn
would have the head.
That's it! Now we really have something! Watch carefully! Yes, that's it! Now we really have something! Note the frequent fluctuations in the light. I will win this war, Miss Thorne. Soon I will make free of this godforsaken laboratory.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
I don't know what that's supposed to do. Alright, so this was it, viewers. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. End of the episode 2. And I hope you enjoyed this. This was a little bit slow, so I'm sorry. And I'll see you in the next video. See you there.